Easton throws that way, and McGrew is overrun by Paulson Adebo for a short gain.
Paulson Adebo did a great job. He smelled that out right away. He saw two receivers coming into his area.
Easton looks that way for Bryant, and he had it dislodged by Adebo. Fourth down. Short drop. Adebo smacked it away, and Paulson Adebo holds the line.
First team All-American last season. And yeah, he's had a game or two with some struggles this year, but not uncovering things like this. The issue has been double moves, but slants with his long arms and his ability to get his hands on receivers,